Everybody's itching to play against different people. You know, we have a little bit of static here and there. We've been playing with the same guys so much, but I think it's going really well, and we're looking forward to getting into the season. We're all getting along really well as a team. The locker room's more of a community, you know, we're doing really good with that. With Trev being here, he came and brings a whole new intensity, and it's going really well for the guys so far. Our goal for the season is to make it to the conference tournament and go as far as we possibly can in postseason play. We just got to win one game at a time and just focus on listening to the coaches and doing our thing, playing our roles.
Guys just been going hard every day at practice. We even have some groups that come in early in the morning, get workouts, and just try to get better. That really is our goal. We have a lot of speed and young guys, so I think we're going to be full court pressing, and we're just going to be flying to the ball, and a lot of fast break points, I think. One personal goal is to lead the conference in steals, but other than that, I just want to win. Really just traveling with these guys. We have a great group of guys. Everybody gets along. We already have one road trip, and already making memories and just a lot of laughs. So, look forward to it.